Hello YouTube, welcome back to my channel. For those of you new here, my name is Allie D'Andrea, and today I am showing you guys my fly rod holder. So this is the CRC 2.0 system by Trxstle. I've been using it for a little over 6 months now. I've used it everywhere from Florida, Pennsylvania to Idaho. So I wanna give you my full review and a rundown of all of the specs and features on this thing, because it's pretty freaking cool. So let's jump right in. First feature that I think is really important to mention, this fly rod holder is telescopic. So it makes it really easy to store, really easy to travel with. You can carry it on a plane if you so desire. Because it's telescopic, there are multiple lengths that you can set it to with the maximum length of 10 feet long. Right now I have it mounted at the full 10 foot length, but you can choose whichever setting best suits your vehicle and best suits your rods. Next feature that I love is the reels up design. And as far as I know, the CRC is the only system on the market that has this reels up design. Now, why is that important? It's important because as you are putting your rod into the system, it protects the eyelets. You're not gonna get snagged up on them and you're not gonna accidentally break one, which can totally happen. It also provides more space if you have a vehicle with a hatch that you're gonna open up. The inside portion of this fly rod holder is covered in foam, so it's going to protect your reels while en route. And there is also a built-in suspension system, so while you're on bumpy back roads, it will be absorbing all of the shock and keep your rods and reels protected. It's fully weatherproof, so dust, rain, whatever, your gear will stay protected. And it has this nice little cradle system, so it's going to protect the cork in the reel where most of that weight is, but it also serves as a bit of a guide as you're actually putting the tip of your rod into the system. The CRC is secured to your roof rack with these quick clamps. They're really easy to use, really easy to install, and are customizable based on the distance between your roof rack. So there's no fuss, is what I'm trying to say. These are able to be locked, so they are secured to your car, so you don't have to worry about theft. Same with the system as a whole. There is a lock and key, so you can lock that up, and it gives you a little peace of mind. And that is pretty much it. It's very straightforward, to the point, easy to use, easy to store. I can't say enough great things about this fly rod holder. I will leave a link to Trxstle's website in the description below, as well as a link to this exact model that I showed you tonight. So thank you again for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one.